honeybee here. It seems to be tired. I'm going to help it out and get it moving. It's good to help bees when we can. Honeybees and bumblebees help our flowers, which in turn keeps our environment healthy. Today I have a little solution of water and sugar with me, and I am going to place a few drops right here for the bee to. Maybe, it's raining outside or colder than usual in your case. Just bring it somewhere warm to rest. Now I'm going to step away and let it be, as it's good to not interfere in its life for too long. At the end of the day, it's truly best to spread awareness, as people can be ignorant to the bee's helpful purpose.